Gadang people. The Gadang people are a linguistically identified ethnic group of related families sharing lengthy residence in the watershed of the Cagayan River in northern Luzon, Philippines. Gadang speakers are reported to number around 30,000, plus another 6,000 genetically related Gadang speakers whose vocabulary is more than 80% identical. The Gadang language is related to Ibanag, Yogad, Itaus, Malauk and others. The Highlanders have maintained their unique culture, including their traditional costumes lavishly adorned with beads and precious stones. For instance, their ceremonial dress and ornamentation are some of the most elaborate and decorative. Clothing of Western cut and commercial fabric are obtained from the lowland market. They have a penchant for decorating their clothes with beads, shells, buttons, and coins, sometimes covering significant portions of the clothing with ornamentations. Everyday attire, on the other hand, is simple, as evidenced by the men, who don G-strings either in the homes or fields but don a pair of pants over their loincloths when going to town. For ceremonies, men slip into loincloths, dinaga, a small beaded jacket, coton, and cape, tapit. Among lowlands Gadang, women regularly own and inherit property. They run businesses, pursue educational attainment, and often serve in public elected leadership roles. Both men and women acquire status by marriage, but there are acceptable pathways to prestige for single women in the church, government, and business.